Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's me again, Ronald, and I'm together with Rommel. It's another beautiful day. We are here again on the river, and we will see what we will catch for today. Stick around, guys. Guys, my setup for today is my Okuma Aventa with 4 to 8 pounds line weight. Paired it with my Rapala, it's a 4.5 in diameter with a 10-pound mainline mono, and then down to my bobber with 5 grams and an inline weight, inline bobber, bobber stoppers on top, and then bobber stoppers at the bottom, bobber. Then down to my swivel, micro swivel. Then with a 4-pound leader, fluorocarbon. And then with a size 12 hook. I hope you can see it, guys. And then I just put eggs or raw bags for bait. There you go, guys. This is my setup for today.
Go, there you go.
Okay, okay. All right. All right, baby. One. Oh, very shiny boy. Oh, nice, man. No. No, it's very shiny, I said. Nice one, guy.
Rainbow.
Yep. Here you go, boys and girls. Now we have a video to show. Holy smoke. Pretty, man. Nice. Hold on, that's a 4-pound, man. Boys and girls. There you go. Hold on. Okay, thank you very much. So it means to say there's a trout here. You think it was? Guys,
nice trout.
Nice, beautiful. See, there you go.
Okay. Smile. Thank you for playing.
Thank you for playing. Oh.
Oh.
Alright. Bye-bye. Go, guys. Nice. The score.
1-1.
a steelhead.
Steelhead, wow.
Yeah.
Tuad.
It's a monster, boys. Oh my god. He is so heavy. Here you go, boys.
What a monster.
Guys, this is my PB. Poor steelhead. Come, let's show them. Right on the kisser. See? There you go, boys. Oh. Wow, man. Oh, I couldn't even lift him.
Ah. Look at the colors.
Oh, beauty. Ooh. I'm so speechless, man. Oh, man. Okay, but she's a beauty. Oh man, there you go, guys. I'm going to put him back. Thank you, boy, for playing with me.
Tastes good.
Woo.
2-1.
Yeah. too. Okay guys, we did a good job today. I caught two, and probably that's my, the second one was my PB steelhead. Probably that's around, what do you think is that? How many pounds is that?
It's heavy.
Yeah, one thing's for sure, it's heavy. It's a monster. Huh. And Rommel also got a
sucker.
Yeah, red drum sucker.
It didn't skunk.
No skunking. Okay, the day is done. We did a good job. We had fun. All right, guys, thank you very much for watching. We hope you like this video as much as we enjoyed filming it. Again, don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. Hit that like button and comment down below. Have a good night, guys. Bye.